In the crushing depths of the ocean, a stingray unlike any other glides through the darkness and probes the seafloor with its strange, triangular snout. This is the Sixgill Stingray, a rare and unusual deep-water stingray species that has a widespread but patchy ocean distribution. These large stingrays have been recorded from South Africa to Japan, Australia, and Hawaii. They inhabit the seafloor in soft bottom or rocky areas, mainly on continental slopes from depths of 1,150 feet to 3,700 feet. They are unique among stingrays in having six pairs of gill slits instead of five. The gill slits are located on the underside of their body. Another remarkable characteristic is their distinct triangular snout. Flabby, elongated, and sharply pointed, this snout is filled with a clear, gelatinous substance and is much longer in adults than juveniles. The snout is thought to be used as a sensory organ to detect prey items in the substrate. The stingrays feed on benthic invertebrates such as shrimp, which they ingest using their tube-like, protractile mouth. Their teeth are small and blunt, suited for crushing their prey. Their body is purplish-brown on top and white below. Their snout is paler than the rest of the body, and their rounded disc is longer than it is wide. Their short tail has one or two stinging barbs used for defense. The end of the tail bears a long, leaf-shaped caudal fin. Interestingly, their skin is quite delicate and smooth, with no scales. Their tiny eyes are placed far apart and ahead of their respiratory openings, called spiracles. Female Sixgill stingrays give live birth to litters of 2 to 5 pups. They grow quite large. Their maximum length is thought to be 67 inches. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.